You better start it, I'm fucking for crime. If I hit poly, I hit the back door. I don't even look at the blind. This shit do the back door, I'ma shoot that beat 9 times.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today for you guys, we're going to be reacting to The Rock helps The Undertaker take out members of The Allowance from SmackDown. You know what I'm saying? We're about to go ahead and check that bit out. Before I get to this video, make sure you guys subscribe, like, and comment. Hit that cage button. Without further ado, man, let's get it.
Are you bad, man? It's not important. It doesn't matter. We're up next, you understand? Undertaker just arrived here. Okay, let's make this a title match. No way are we making
this. I accepted this challenge, Shane.
Why'd you do that?
Why? Because I have to bury this dead man once and for all. I have to put him away. Why? Because I have something to prove to The Rock and the millions of his damn fans. This sucker dissed me, man. He said he didn't know my name. He had the audacity not to know Booker T. I'm the 5-time WCW champion.
You are a champion.
This sucker dissed me. I'm going to take him out of the game. I'm going to take The Undertaker out tonight. It starts tonight, Shane.
I'm feeling that.
Give me some.
You understand that? Give me some payback?
Payback.
I just wish The Rock was still here. You know why?
Why?
I take The Rock out right now, sir, this Monday night.
That's what I'm talking about.
You take her out tonight.
Take this sucker out tonight. Take this sucker out next week. And we're done with it. Let's get out of here.
Let's do this. Let's do this. The Rock is still here. Listen intently to Shane. And we meet Monday Night Raw in a street fight. But up next, The Undertaker goes one-on-one with The Alliance's Booker T. And now, this match is for the WCW title.
Shane up on the apron again.
Get down off the ring now.
I think there was a problem with the ring. Oh, there goes Tim White.
Wait a minute. Booker T just pulled the referee. Oh, in front of him. Undertaker with a low hand to Shane.
What's up with that? That ain't right. You're popping Shane for no reason.
And Undertaker with a champion,
champion's
in trouble.
No!
Undertaker. And look at Shane. Shane's got Undertaker's wife still.
Oh, yeah.
Let go of her, damn it.
That'll get
Shane, let go of her.
That'll get Taker's attention.
Undertaker was about to finish Booker T off. And Shane grabbing Taker's wife for interference.
Well, Sarah's so tough. Let's see him break out of Shane's grasp.
Shane's using Sarah as a shield. Just got to take that again.
Undertaker
into the ring. Here's a typical Alliance maneuver. Let's use a steel chair to win a matchup. Wait a minute.
Stop him!
Undertaker. No, no, no. Shane McMahon and Booker T hightailing it. Booker T saved his title. But Monday Night on Raw with Shane McMahon save his skin. Because there be no running. Shane talking tough with the Rockstar race. Rock can't wait to get his hands on Shane. Does Shane always get what he wants? Monday, Street Fight on Raw.
Wow. But in any case, man, that's it for the video for you guys. Make sure you guys follow me on social media. I see you guys in the next video. You gotta be safe out there. God bless you all. See you guys later. I ain't never stole a line. Man, they Glock 40 mad. Boy, you better start it.